Hello, I am Lynn. This is a bus. This is the big bus big. This are big bus. Look at the bird. Look at the beak. The bird's beak is big. The bird's beak is big. The bird's beak is very long. The bird's beak is very big. Look at the bird. It is stork. It has long neck. It has long legs. It is an animal. It is a fox. Look at the fox, face of the fox. It has the beak, not a beak. It has a mouth, tooth, and teeth in and. It has a long tongue.
Yes.
Now you can read the of the story with Fox and Stork. It is very old story. Good morning, Mrs. Stork. How are you? I am very, very well, thank you. How are you? Oh, I am very well, thank you. Mrs. Stork, you're my very good friend. Oh, am I? Yes, you're. You're my very good friend. Come to my house. Come and have a lunch with me. What are you cooking? I am some soup. It is very good. Come to my house. Yes. I like soup. Where is your house? It is near. Look, you can see it. Come and have a drink of my soup.
Yes,
Mrs. Stork. Mrs. Stork, I like soup. The two animals working, Mrs. two animals working, Mr. Fox's house. The two animals are Mr. Fox's house. Mrs. Dirk sitting down. There is a table and the tablecloth. There are two bars in a table, on the table.
Yes.
One is in front of Mrs. Fox.
Yes,
and one is in front of Mr. Fox. Mrs. Fox. Mr. Fox is holding pen of the fox. Pen of the soup.
Yeah.
It is hot.
Please.
Please, it says.
Drink
my soup. You're my very good friend.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.